vegetarian and vegan children. If you're bringing up your child on a diet without meat, vegetarian, or without any food from an animal, vegan, they'll need 2 or 3 portions of vegetable proteins or nuts every day to make sure they get enough protein and iron. Don't give whole nuts to children under 5 years old as they could choke. Grind nuts finely or use a smooth nut butter. Read Food Allergies for important information about peanut allergy. Weaning your vegetarian baby. The advice on introducing solids at about 6 months is the same for vegetarian babies as for non-vegetarian babies. However, as your child gets older, there's a risk that a vegetarian or vegan diet may be low in iron and energy and too high in fiber. You can make sure your child gets enough iron by giving them fortified breakfast cereal, dark green vegetables, bread, beans and lentils, dried fruit, such as apricots, figs and prunes. Vitamin C in fruit and vegetables helps the body to absorb iron, so include these at every mealtime. You can help ensure that your child gets all the nutrients they need by giving them smaller and more frequent main meals, with 1 or 2 snacks in between, and making sure they eat a good variety of foods. You'll also need to make sure they get enough calcium, vitamin B12 and vitamin D.